Tuesday, we had a break in temperatures, little shower, thunderstorm activity. Today, summer's back. Sunshine, and we're heating back up, upper 80s to right around 90. The good news, no real feel to speak of because humidity levels are comfortable. And look at the clear skies, just a few small puffy clouds across the region. Have a large area of high pressure in control. One thing that I will be watching over the next week, the stalled front, areas of showers and storms in the Gulf of Mexico. June would be a time something could spin up down there. Nothing anticipated, but an area that I'll certainly will be watching. Sunshine, hot temperatures, and when I say hot temperatures, I'm talking low to mid 90s Thursday and Friday. Same for temperatures on Saturday, but the humidity will creep upwards and the real feel will be a little bit higher. Early next week, that heat dome moves to the west. Northwest flow will allow disturbances move in, that's the X there, and that will return afternoon and evening showers and storms to the forecast. Comfortable evening, skies will be clear, 66 by morning, and tomorrow I'm anticipating high temperatures right around 93 degrees. Last line, not too humid. 7-day forecast by early next week, showers and storms return to the forecast.